Got it, 1107. Yeah, both divers ready to leave surface.
Red diver, into the water when ready.
On the bottom of the Savannah River, everything was done by feel. I was able to see maybe 6 to 8 inches in front of my face. Anything more than that was nothing but a blur and darkness. David would have increased my visibility on the bottom in CSS Georgia to decrease the amount of time it took to complete this mission.
And with the advent of smart glasses, this technology is becoming more and more affordable. Consumer world is aware of it. We can use some of those and hybrids of those to enhance Navy diving.